the time.
Finally made it here. Not too many people. I was gonna get some shrimp, grits, and fish, but luckily they said they opened up to the seafood platter. So they said that the seafood was actually closed down. Not the seafood, but the crabs were closed down to like after 5. I was like, oh, but luckily they opened up. So. Show you guys the price of what I paid for this. This is the most I've ever paid for some crab roll. I like the decor though. Oh wait, I just noticed the number on my table. That could be a good thing though. Nice number on my table. 66.
One more time.
Out here in Harlem.
Look at the
table. Check this out.
What a good time.
Nice decor. I guess they're trying to make their money back. Oh, it's already here. That was quick. Perfect timing. Hi.
One. Oh, there we go.
Yeah. Thank you. Well, I'm waiting on my drink. I did order a daiquiri, birthday daiquiri, and it's supposed to come with cotton candy, so. Alright, so you guys saw the platter. Now, the platter, I think it's $49. And then the daiquiri is like, I think it was $24. And then they have a policy where they charge 20% gratuity. That's because they think black people don't tip, which is partially true, considering the neighborhood we're in.
Sitting in the morning sun.
Oh, I like the music though. The vibes.
Watching the ships roll in.
Okay.
Then I watch them roll away.
Dig up in here.
Sitting on the dock.
Okay.
Watching the tide. Lively.
My garlic woke me up.
Sitting on the dock of the bay.
We'll be back a little bit.
I left my home in Georgia.
They're pretty quick. They remind me of seafood place in Brooklyn. As soon as you sit down to order, your food's coming out. You don't have to wait. Y'all should have seen.
Ooh. Watching the tide.
Yes, honey, yes.
Sitting on the dock of a bay. Wasting time.
Look at this receipt. So they have you pay up front because their rationale is that they don't want the grease to get on your things. Now you think people are not going to pay. I think it is true though how sometimes people eat at restaurants and they be like, wait, they don't expect whatever the bill comes to, and they find reasons to not pay. That would be fucked up, though. I wouldn't want it done to me. I put myself in the shoes of a business owner. Potatoes hit. High quality. I just got a notification. girl. Oh, this is perfect, girl. Oh. I'm glad I stopped here. Perfect timing. This is good. Thank you.
No worries. Let me know if you need anything, okay?
Oh, my God. This is beautiful. Thank you. Oh, check this out. Finger licking good. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. All right, I gotta end this video because I gotta get ugly.